sunshine.
I've made a huge mistake.
The standards of cleanliness never change, Todd.
That's right, son. After this, it's time to do round three of Sunday's chores.
Also, you need to always be safe. Here. Carry this with you at all times.
Gertie, what are you giving him that for? My boy is supposed to be a man.
Frankie, look at him. He's my precious baby.
And a baby he'll stay. Give me that back, boy.
But...
Todd, all you need to know is if you ever make a huge mistake...
Retrace your steps. Country. Dang nabbit, Frank.
What did I do?
Can I speak with you privately?
I don't know, Gertrude. Can you?
Oh, you and your grammar need to shut up and follow me outside.
The rules of grammar don't change for anyone, Gertie. If you choose your words wisely, then we wouldn't have to have this argument constantly.
Frank, first Friday is
your full name.
Today on how
hey man,
day.
Have a good night.
No, actually I had quite possibly the worst night of my entire life, and I need some answers. I'm trying to book a flight to China this morning, but I didn't have enough money. All I know is that I lost my dignity last night. What do you know?
Jeez, dude, wake up on the wrong side of the bed?
You have no idea.
Well, I can tell you what I remember, but we split after I biffed it.
You hit your head? Was I there?
First thing I remember is when you got the bad news.
What's wrong, little man?
Yeah, you seem awfully quiet, Todd.
I guess she needed home.
Vanessa? Wait, should you be happy? You hate her.
Exes can be hard, my tiny friend. Especially when you don't come out of it with nine tabbies.
Oh, dude, how are the little guys doing?
You shouldn't have seen it yesterday, bro. Tammy and Tommy started fighting over a ball of yarn. Possibly the cutest thing Roman's ever seen.
Dude, I bet that sounds so adorable.
Guys. I thought we were talking about my problem.
All right.
You know what you need?
What?
This.
What is this? What the hell is in here?
It's a little bit of this, it's a little bit of that, but don't worry, bro, it's all yours.
This stuff isn't so bad, actually.
Be careful, my tiny friend. It's putting stuff in there.
Yeah.
And then you were like, yeah. And
Jason, I remember all of that. It's what happened after Roman's concoction that I'm not aware of, and that's when my life fell apart.
All right. Well, hey, did you guys know I used to be really good at parkour?
Prove it.
I don't know, man.
That's what I thought.
Jace, you don't have to do this, but I agree with Todd and I won't believe it until you do it.
Is he okay?
Oh, hey, Josie.
What did you guys do to Jason?
It was Todd's idea.
Coward.
Ugh. Still got it.
Jason, that was the worst thing I've ever seen.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think I'll manage.
Okay. All right, my apartment is right down the street. I think it's best if you came with me tonight just in case you're concussed.
I think that'd be wise.
Now that I don't remember.
Yeah, I don't know what you did after that. Unfortunately, I remember what I did. Josie, you get it? I did Josie.
Or else it could be damaged. The workers then shape the fleam into poop.
Are you expecting someone?
No. Nose goes.
I can't believe you still think childish games like that are the solution to adult problems like this.
At least I don't have to open the door.
It's about time. I almost dropped everything. Why are you guys so weird about doors?
Yeah, whatever. What do you remember about last night?
Oh, I don't want to relive last night, Todd.
I need answers, Chelsea.
Hey, you're pretty cute.
Oh, thank you. You're so sweet.
Wanna get out of here?
I have a boyfriend. Wait, I don't have a boyfriend.
Oh, don't cry. I'm the one in the middle of a crisis, not you. Oh, don't look at me like I'm the bad guy.
I know your heart is made of coal, but it wouldn't hurt you to lie every once in a while.
Right, like you lied to me when you said you were gonna get rid of this mess.
Before me, you didn't even have furniture.
Before you, we didn't have any clutter.
I can't do this right now.
Chelsea, wait. Don't just leave your groceries on the floor. Agnes, we need to talk about last night.
I know, it was the most magical night of our lives. Oh, Toddy!
Well, no.
What's wrong, Boo Bear?
Oh, new nicknames. Neat.
There's no use in denying what we are, Todd.
What are we?
We're engaged to be engaged, obviously. It's like you forgot everything from last night. What were you gonna say, Toddalicious?
I gotta go.
Okay, Love Dub, I've been making dinner for us all day.
Bye, Agnes.
Bye!
Hey.
Oh, what's up, Todd? How you doing, my man?
Tell me everything you know about last night.
What's wrong?
I'm solving a puzzle, and I'm missing some pretty big pieces. I need your help.
Right, well, anything I can do to help my man. You really know how to rage, huh, bro?
I don't know. I hardly know anything. Help me.
Well, I've thought about staying home with my tabbies, but Roman does like a good party. And boy, oh boy, was last night prime. Well, you chugged my secret concoction. You said you were trying to forget about Vanessa.
Hey.
I have a boyfriend.
Okay. I like your hair. It's shiny like a mermaid.
Oh, I love mermaids.
Too bad they don't exist.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Are you trying to say that mermaids are mythical creatures?
Yes, idiot, because that's what they are. Too bad you're too uneducated to know that. So, do you want to head back to my place?
No!
Hi, I'm Todd.
Yeah, I know who you are.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're the guy who stopped talking to my friend Josie because she misspelled there.
Oh, so that's how you know me.
And then you said cool on your way back to the couch before sitting down.
Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Cool. That part is a little foggy. What happened after Jason fell?
I don't know, I went home. I had to keep tabs on my tabbies.
I know what happened.
You do?
Sure, I was there.
Hey, it's my best friend.
Todd, what's good, my man?
Oh, I'm just...
And you know.
Yeah, sure, I get you.
Oh, man. I found out my ex-girlfriend moved on. I mean, I hated her, so I can't be that upset, right?
Sounds like somebody's in need of some unconditional love.
Yes!
And that's what you should do. Surround yourself with those who care about you.
I know where I need to go.
What? Where did I go?
I took you home.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. I thought you knew how I somehow slept with Agnes.
You slept with my ex-girlfriend?
Oh, cool it, Roman. It was an accident. Besides, you only dated her for the tabbies.
That's true. That reminds me, I need to start a cuddle puddle with those guys.
Yeah, afterwards when I took you home, you left me a voicemail.
I think you're onto something. I need to be with people who love me, so I called the girl who loves me most, and she's here, in the other room. She even brought me oatmeal raisin cookies. Oh, she's the best. I would never have realized that I loved her without your help, man.
Does that answer your question?
I called her? Oh my gosh, I said I loved her. Did I say that to her? Does this mean something? Do I love her?